Yeah, I'd like to make a statement. Just want to say that I've been very depressed the last 7 months since Vera Jo's been gone. I'm very sorry for what my cousin did. It's been stressful to me. I miss her. That's it.
Very well. Officer Broska, any information or updates that I should have from the probation department?
Your Honor, the defendant has reported his order while on bond, and there are no updates or issues at this time.
Thank you. Very well. The court has now heard from the state of Ohio, from Mr. Johnson, from Ms. Brooks, and from the probation department relative to this decision. The court will proceed then to impose sentence at this time.
No, I don't find it a surprise at all. I think that, you know, she has secondhand information. She didn't pass it on. I think it'd been a lot worse if it was firsthand.
I don't want people talking bad about me because it wasn't my fault. I miss Vera. I miss Vera very deeply. Vera was my family. I'm sorry for what my cousin Danny did to her. I live with the grief every day and cry for Vera. Nobody sees my tears for her. Everybody thinks bad of me and thinks that I didn't care for her. But I cared for Vera very deeply. And I just want people to know I love that girl.